Hey everybody, welcome back. It's me, Hopeless, and all I did off camera was loot some O'Driscolls, so, I mean, I didn't ever get the ones here in town. I got interrupted because people were calling and stuff, so, anyway, let's try to loot some O'Driscolls and see what we can get. What do we got here? Bullets. I mean, that's weird. It looked like a whole carton, but I mean, it only gave me like 3 bullets.
Arthur, get over here!
Hang on, I'm trying to loot O'Driscolls.
We're waiting on you, Arthur.
Well, good. You can keep waiting.
Around.
I'm not messing around, asshole. I'm trying to, you know, make some money here. Plus, you never know, I might find one of my arrows out here. Anything in the cabin. Did I already loot these guys? Nope. So we can go out in oil. That's always good. Clean my revolver. Was a guy maybe over here, or maybe that was one of our guys. Dutch wants.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick! Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go!
Bourbon and cigar.
Here. This looks good.
This looks like.
What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine.
Can we smoke it?
Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up.
Can't wait
let's
to get
keep
off
moving.
This damn mountain.
All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys, all of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving fellas. Down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait
Sending
until we have John
single file
back,
in order to
Charles
hide their numbers.
And Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head will hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
You don't need to do this.
This is...
You got me mixed up with someone else!
Where'd your horse go? Did
Shit.
It just take off?
Shit! Come on, I'm nobody, mister. Please don't.
Well, looks like your horse is long gone.
Just let me go, come on. I'm no use to you, really. Oh, God, no.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy, Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Don't do this, please! Mister, please.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs. Have a heart, mister. Please, I'll do anything.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay, okay.
That's two bones right there.
Damn.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
It's funny how they just like lightly throw the rope at the, you know, the hitching post or whatever, and just like that.
Don't hurt me,
yeah,
please.
I'm sure my horse can run away.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Let's put you on with a bed of coals. I thought for a second I might have killed him. If they put them on the table. Yep. There we go. Got him on the table. Zip. Yeah, you like that, don't you, bitch? Burn. We don't take kindly to O'Driscoll's. Oh, he died. I didn't actually think that was gonna happen. That was funny. If I shoot his horse with an arrow.
Leave me alone!
Not so fast, sir.
Ah, shit! No!
You like how if you do the, you know, shot your horse with an arrow and then, you know,
you're coming with me.
You got me mixed up with someone else.
What you got on you?
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
Oh, God, no. Please, please, you don't need to do this.
Comfortable enough for you? What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
Your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please!
Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs. I don't wanna die, mister. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
This time we're not gonna sit you on fire.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys. You were hard, boy.
It sucks there's not a way you can put them out, you know, so you could like set them on fire and torture them a little bit.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas is need shooting. Save fellas is need saving, and feed them is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
No, I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Colm.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay. It's been a bad few weeks, but Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John. He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah, come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we has in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just...
The hell happened in Blackwater?
I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Well, who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob. Will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars and deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride!
Snow, finally.
Feels good, doesn't it? But we need to get this done fast. Now it's thawing, before anyone gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready. and then no, use the first calm. On his horse.
Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you.
Sounds like he's
no
calling
mistakes.
Him a coward or something.
Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times are you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. The money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge.
Easy.
Hold on now.
Watch it.
Oh, idiot. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
You're all over the place.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Tranquilízate.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator. So long.
I mean, it's not like I could exactly run with it.
Okay, this is good.
All right, that should do. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Mistakes.
What's going on? He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck. All of you, you all know what to do.
Here we go. Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that
moron? You said it was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on! You're pathetic. You know
that?
How
are we taking off our masks?
Stop yelling!
Sit!
go slow this thing down.
Where's Javier?
He fell. The others will get him. Come on, we need to stop this train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
That kid's a retard. I mean, the fact that he just starts running out there like he's gonna take on the entire freaking train army or whatever.
Look out! Got four coming off the train!
There better be some money at the end of this!
All these bastards must be gone for something! Yep, keep pushing up.
Watch out! There's a shooter coming up!
You're in trouble now!
Still okay? cemetery real quick. Take all the loot. Sucks that I was short on arrows, so I couldn't, you know, take them out with a bow and arrow. Mind your own damn business. Trying to make some money here.
Come on!
I ain't got time to listen to your bullshit. Nice. Those looting corpses. There's always some good shit on them. I figured there'd be a couple more corpses around here.
You two alright?
Yes. Let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't Five. Opening this door.
Four. 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
That's enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Oh, Don't make me use my lasso on you.
We didn't want to rob your boss. Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's king. I'll give you that.
Found me a watch.
Okay. Let's see if we can get this open.
Fine, brandy. Come
on. Getting there. Ha. Ah. There. See? That's how it's done.
Well, I think I'm going to end this video here.
Just a pile of paper.
I had some people mowing outside, and it's kind of annoying.
Here.
And I gotta go to work, so this is Hopeless signing off, and I'll catch you guys next time.